Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Mike, Hi-Fi Guy 528 again. Today, I have another brand new product to share with you. We got the Estel & Kern flagship digital audio player. This is the AK380. I say flagship, meaning that it is their top-of-the-line unit, best of the best. So I'm really excited to share this with you because this just came out, and I think it is available now through authorized resellers, and I'm excited to show you guys the unboxing experience and a close-up look at this player. As you can see here, it's a very simple box. Now, this is a demo unit, so yours, when you buy it, will have plastic around it. Mine does not because it's a demo unit. On the side here, it tells you a little bit about iRiver, the parent company of Estel & Kern. And then just some legal stuff about storage, internal storage, that not all of it will be available because of the OS. And here are some specifications in different languages. Make sure you can see that. So, really exciting because this thing is really, really premium. It retails here in the US for $34.99. That's $3,499. Yes, it is a lot of money, but it is the best of the best in terms of materials used, technology, and of course the sound quality. So when you open the box, you are greeted by the device itself, by the player, the ultimate high fidelity sound system. And the MQS is Estel & Kern's proprietary software. So it tells you to remove it. You will remove that. And there's the device. Let me give you guys a close-up look first before I take it out of the box. So as you can see, mine's a demo unit because it says demo on it. So we'll put this aside and see what else comes in the box. A little case. This is a leather case made in Italy. Just like other Estel & Kern products, either they're optional or it comes in the box. The higher end products do come in the box. The JR, which is their entry level unit at $4.99, I think. It's an optional case. So here it is. This is the leather case. Show you guys what it looks like. It's beautiful. The case is a fitted case, so it's very nicely designed. So it fits like a glove. Now you can get it in different colors, but at least it comes with a natural color case, the leather case. So you get a warranty card. So it's 1 year warranty. A quick start guide. You will need this. And it comes with a wide range of screen protectors. So you get two back panel protector things. And then you get two screen protectors. So that's nice, you don't have to go out and buy these things. It can be costly, and you know this is gonna fit perfectly because it came from Estel & Kern. So you get, let's see what this is. And you get just a standard micro USB cable. Okay, so let me put this thing aside. And let me show you guys the overall look of this thing. So it's very, very nice. You got your micro SD card slot. Show you guys the chassis. So you got your transport buttons, track forward, track back, pause and play. Now there's a protective film here, so you want to remove that. So if you don't, and you know, as you use the device, heat gets to it, the glue from this film may leave a mark or an imprint on your device. So these little ports are for the dock. You can get the optional dock, the optional headphone amplifier that you can also piggyback onto the unit itself. So a lot of accessories, and there are there's a CD drive that you can buy that you can burn CDs right onto the unit itself, so you don't even need a computer. I really like the volume knob here, very smooth, nothing loose about it. Very easy to turn. You can turn like this, or you can grab onto it on both ends. And you have a power on-off button, a balance output. This is a 4-pole balance output, and then a standard 3.5 headphone jack. On the back here, it is real carbon fiber, not fake carbon fiber, and it's behind a glass panel. And here are some FCC stuff. So it's really gorgeous. And over here, there's a little knob here that you, so when you buy the optional power amp that attaches to the back of this thing, you remove this knob and then you screw the power amp on the back of it, and then the power amp connects to via the USB port. Alright, so let me boot this up, show you guys what it looks like. Push the power button, and then here it is. So while with this boots, I'll tell you a little bit about the headphones port. The 3.5 millimeter standard port has an output impedance of 2 ohms, which is really low. And then the balance output has an output impedance of 1 ohm. So that's really, really nice. So there it is. That just booted up. And we'll select English. And I am in California, so I'll go with Pacific Time. And you can name your AK player whatever you want, Hi-Fi Guys 380. And then there it is, you're ready to go. So I'm not sure if there are any music on here. This is a demo unit, like I said. So it's scanning the media, as you saw there. So I'm not sure if Estelle and Kern has installed any music for me. Yours may have music on it, because yours is a retail unit. So I don't think I have any music. So I'm gonna load up my micro SD card. So you wanna remove the blank card and then load up your own micro SD. I think it's this way. Oops, this way. Now you'll need a little bit of fingernail. Get that in there, it's nice and smooth. Doesn't stick out, doesn't get in the way. So it's preparing SD card. Alright, so it's going to scan the media. So depending on the size of your SD card, it might take a little bit of time to get all your music onto the player. Well, not onto the player, but load it onto the user interface. So we'll wait for that. Let me show you guys how it fits inside the case. Now this is a very snug case, so you might have some trouble getting it out once you put it in there. But it's going to protect the unit really, really nicely. As you can see here, it's a perfect fit. So it's going to protect it from dropping, and you can still access the transport buttons. Very nice. Oops. So let's see if it's ready yet. So maybe you need to scan. So it's still scanning. Okay, so let me show you guys the settings first. And there's Wi-Fi, there's Bluetooth, equalizer, gapless playback, line out, there's an amp setting, which I don't have the amp, different themes, and then you can... Now the firmware, if you need to update the firmware, is over the air, so you'll need to connect to a Wi-Fi network for it to check firmware updates. Alright, there it is. So this is my music from my card. So you get some files with artwork and some don't, because I'm too lazy to get it all sorted out. Loads really fast. Like I said, the Samsung SD card is probably one of the faster ones. out there, a little bit faster than SanDisk, in my opinion. Let's go to Jackson's Live, and this is one of my favorite songs. So you can see the artwork, and you can also tap on the little eye for information about the song. If there's any lyrics, you can do that as well. There's no lyrics on this. And yeah, it's very cool. So it shows you the bit rate and sample rate. So there it is, guys. I just wanted to show you guys. Oh, before I go, since it does not come with a headphone, any headphones, I recommend this guy for universal fit. Now, I'm not talking about custom molded in-ears, but universal fit. This, the AKG K3003. I'm sure you can see that. All made of stainless steel here. I have here the non-remote version. You can get this from Minidisc in Australia. It's not sold here in the US. The US, we get the remote version. This in-ear headphone retails for, I think it's $14.99, but Minidisc Wing over there can take care of you if you have any questions or and stuff, and he can ship it to you anywhere in the world. I have here the Furutech, very high grade, probably one of the best quarter inch adapter. This does not come with the earphones, so you want to get this as well. I think this is like $25. And there are some filters for the AKG. This universal fit headphone fit pairs really well with the AK players, 380. Than the 120 and the 100 and even the 240. So check that out. And if you're looking for custom molded in-ear headphones, check out Noble Audio. I have a video on that as well. So check those out. All right, everybody. Thank you for watching my unboxing video. This is the first look at the Estelle & Kern AK380. And I'll see you guys on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I'm on all those platforms. And talk to you guys again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.